We present a computational design system to sculpt water-based clay material with different surface styles tailored for robotic fabrication. Human artists use their hands as well as diverse types of tools to form clay material during a sculpting activity. In this paper, our approach aims to allow the robot to sculpt the clay material into 3D sculptures similar to the approaches conducted by a human being. Our method starts from decomposing the input into sub-areas and generates an initial set of toolpaths that define the desired sculpting styles. We then run optimization to find optimum trajectories to resolve clearance and reachability issues, and then execute these trajectories on a real robot to fabricate a piece of sculpture that approximates the input with the user-defined styles. We build a user interface to assist the user with the decomposition process. The user can freely draw scribbles on the mesh surface with a mouse. Our software will decompose the mesh through a generated distance field based on the grouped strokes. The user can further draw additional strokes to modify the shapes of the patches iteratively. After a patch is generated, the user can design the toolpaths by specifying the boundary conditions and solve a common Laplacian system embedded in our software. During the optimization stage, we describe each robot pose by a set of joint angles and the cutting volume by the lofted geometry of the tool shape along the trajectories. The optimization will try to find the best cut by evaluating the difference between the original shape and the target shape, and maintain smooth transitions between the cutting phase and the traveling phase. Here is a demo of how the optimization takes an initial shape, generated patches, and toolpath as input. And sequentially run over each patch to find the robot trajectories. We run the optimization for each patch individually and store the results separately to allow independent fabrication of different sub-areas of the model. After optimization, we execute the trajectories on the universal robot. The video here shows the fabrication process matches our optimization results closely. We show the capabilities of our method on a selection of demonstrations with various levels of geometry complexity. For the eye example, we demonstrate the success of sculpting the highly curved iris area, which cannot be achieved without our optimization method. For the face example, we demonstrate the power of our design tool by sculpting models of different styles from the same input mesh. These styles are all generated from our design interface with ease. For the 3D mobules example, we further demonstrate the capability of our system to successfully plan robot trajectories over a complex 3D object. We hope these demonstrations effectively prove the capability of our system. Thank you for watching.